Sunday, April the 5th, is Census Day. The census is nothing new. Since 1801, we have, except during the Second World War, had one every 10 years. In that time, the information the census has provided has helped the nation spend its money wisely. The census gives the facts. It tells us where our resources are needed and helps us decide how they can best be used. The 1981 census will give the facts for the 1980s. We'll all be counted because we all count.